My grandma's fridge is haunted by the living dead. Every time I visit her, its contents fill me with dread.
Is it the hand of a zombie? Or some abandoned salami?
Was that a poltergeist scream I heard? Or the ice machine going berserk? There's some carameled apples and a pool of blood. Right next to the paranormal activity. I wouldn't dare risk a midnight snack. That Frigidaire just might attack.
Is it the brain of a shrunken head? Or some whole grain raisin bread?
It smells like Nosferatu's coffin. Or some tofu God forgotten.
There's some 10-year-old tomato soup.
Right next to the bat legs and the eye of Newt.
Some monkey backbone shipped in from Peru.
All the fixings for a witch's brew. My grandma's fridge is haunted by the living dead. Every time I visit her, its contents fill me with dread. She says that I am severely underfed. I say, why can't we just have some cereal instead?
If you catch me at the border.